And she said to me, would you take this to my house? And I said, of course, because it's only 93 blocks. And, and it was covered with pigeons. And they were coming toward me because they want to peck me. And then they come and sit on my neck, and I don't like that.
Dolly Parton is staying in town secretly.
Dolly Parton, I love her. Working not too far, what a way to make it. If he's not her husband, what's he doing in her room?
Balki, she's having an affair.
Dolly Parton wouldn't do that.
It's gonna take a lot of talent and luck. I've got the talent, and Dolly Parton is my luck.
You want to get lucky with Dolly Parton?
Well, she is a stewardess.
Woo! Woo!
Oh!
Oh! What are we talking about?
There you go, letting people take advantage of you. You've got to learn to say no.
I can't say no.
You did it again. You've got to stand up for yourself. Sit down. Say it.
No.
Good. Would you get me the mustard?
Oh, sure. You tried to trick Balki.
I'll get it.
You bet you will, buddy. This is fun.
Balki?
You want me to walk the dog?
Yes.
Don't be ridiculous.
Now, Balki, I am desperate. I am in need.
Aren't we all?
But no.
No way. I'm going to my citizenship class.
Balki, you can't do this to me.
Who do you think you're talking to? Somebody nice? You haven't seen pouting until you've seen the meatball's kiss of silence. Okay, wise eyes, you asking for it. Silence.
Don't you ever, ever do that again. Balki, I apologized.
You didn't mean it. You know, on Meatballs, we have a way of showing an apology is real.
Tell me, I'll do it.
Well, first you pluck a chicken.
Balki.
It's not groveling unless your head is lower than mine.
Hurt. I am... I am dirt. There, is that good enough?
It's just not the same without the chicken.
Now, tell me what Gus said about Dolly Parton.
She's on the plane to Nashville.
No!
Just kidding. Cousins should joke more.
Yes, yes, they should. Now tell me what he said.
I can't let you take advantage of her. I don't think it's right just because she has a public figure. No, stop. Just stop. You're not Dolly Parton.
She's not? But I was told, you're not Dolly Parton. I am dirt. I am the sweat of a pig.
Well, I tried to tell you that, but you wouldn't listen.
You tried to tell me that, but I wouldn't listen.